Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass. Mr. Queez, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Capstone Hills. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and get after it. That's a birdie on one. Eventually, I'm going to make one of those suckers, 30 to 50 yards. I've made at least one before, but it was so long ago, I don't remember it. 233, 230. One hop. Kind of land softly and trickle up there towards the pin. Just like that. Great shot. Another kick in birdie. Yep, gonna have to take another club. Keep turning. Just one nice bounce. And stop. Good shot. Knock it in there for another birdie. First par five of the round. It's 190, 194. Keep turning. Wow. I just never turned. Well. Right now. Knock it in there for the birdie. 127. 132. 130. Good looking line. Maybe just a touch deep. Standard cup. Nice putt. We're just going to do a slight overpower. 101. Maybe that's good. Maybe it's not. We'll find out shortly. That's going to be a chip chance. That's a no. Speed is pretty good. Needed just a little bit more aim. Settle for the kick in, birdie. It's 113, 115. Keep turning. Good putt. R3 to finish the front nine. 215, 216. Keep turning. Come on, turn. Ah. A little bit deep and a little bit too much aim. Gonna have to work a little bit. Good birdie. Land just on the green. One hop. Trickle. It's about as good as you're going to do outside of a hole out. Thank you. 45, 50. Turn back. I just didn't come back much, if at all. Still a pretty good shot though. Good birdie. .173, .178. Good looking line, a little bit deep. Nice putt, center cup. A little bit deep again. Gonna leave you some more work. Oh, that's a savage lip out. Par five. .245, .239.
She had to call 911, and she's freaking out. She don't know what to do.
Okay. A little bit deep that was. Chip chance though. Nice chip. .207, .200. .96. Keep turning. Really good looking line. Just one hop. Nice birdie. Drivable. We're going to play the bounce. Try to land it just short and bounce it up there. Yeah, a little bit deep. Does come back though, a little bit. Little delicate putt. Just ease it down there. Lay just a little bit too much on the break. Little one hop. Stop. Good shot. Kick in birdie to finish. That's a one par, 19 under. Went a little bit long on number 14, had a downhiller right to left, and just a savage lip out. Otherwise, I shot pretty good. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.